may be out late tomorrow night. I'm going to Truro, and I'm unsure as to when I'll be back.
Why don't you just say it, Ross? I'm going to Elizabeth.
The letter was not from her.
Of course not.
Here. Read it if you wish. Richard Tonkin has been released from debtor's prison and wishes to see me. No doubt to ask if I can assist him the way I did Harry Blewett when Carmot collapsed, but as you know, I've no money to spare.
It's a pity. You'll miss the Bedruckan party.
That's the least of my regrets. Deposer. I would never deliberately hurt you. You of all people must know that.
Must I, Ross? So I'm to assume that you inflict pain by accident without a second thought?
In the moment I admitted there was no thought of you. Or of the pain I might have caused, it was as if I was possessed.
Of course, no fault of yours, just a greater power in you and her, helpless to resist.
In a way, yes. Perhaps I might have hoped for some understanding, knowing you as I do.
Knowing me to be kind and simple and giving? Would you like me to throw myself off Hendrona Cliff so that you might bury me at your own convenience and wed again at your leisure?
I don't blame you for your anger, but how does it serve us now?
Serve us? How did you serve us? How does this serve us?
Judas, what happened? Hotel scat to Jodes.
Clear this away.